Hello guys, this is Abhijit and welcome to another brand new fixing video on this channel. So guys, this is my Xiaomi Mi 5 phone, and as you see, there is couple of lines of bad pixels and stuck pixel on the middle of the phone screen. So quick story short, last October we went to GOECHALA mountain trek, and I think because of high altitude, low pressure with low cold temperature caused these lines of bad pixel on my phone. Basically guys, anything causes trauma to LCD screen can cause stuck pixels or dead pixels. Now you guys are probably thinking, what is stuck pixel or dead pixels? If you look at your LCD screen closely, you will find out it made out of millions tiny square dots. It's called pixel. And a stuck pixel is a pixel that do not changes its color. It stacks on a single color. And on the other hand, bad pixels are those pixels that never turn on and remain black. Bad pixels are often transistors that are permanently dead and appears as a black dot. So in this video guys, I'll share with you the story how I able to fix my phone LCD screen's stuck pixels. So first thing I did, also you guys can do same thing to fix your phone screen, is to go to Google Play Store and search for dead pixel fix, and from the search result download and install pixel test and fix app. Then open the application and choose fix dead pixel. It will open a window that randomly changes every pixel of the LCD at 50 Hz, and try to repair the dead pixel or stuck pixel. It can take long time, from couple of minutes to couple of days, so it's better to plug the phone with the charger so that it won't run out of battery. I ran the fixing process for near about 12 hours and then I stopped it. Sometime if you are lucky, this process work. For me, I able to recover near about 20% stuck pixels. That's pretty good, I think. If the software method didn't work for you, you can try this next method. It bit risky, so try it at your own risk. I will not responsible for any damage it caused to your device. For this fixing method, you need a pen or a headphone jack and a piece of cloth. Then cover the pen or headphone jack with the cloth and using it, put pressure on the stuck pixel as I am doing here, so that the status of the stuck pixel can be changed and hopefully it will recover to its normal state. Sometime it works and sometime it won't. And please don't put lot of pressure on the LCD, it can cause more damage, so be careful. After a day later, I noticed that all the stuck pixel gradually decreasing, and 2-3 days later, all of the dead pixel and stuck pixel are gone. I feel so lucky to able to recover the phone screen. I hope you guys also able to recover your device. Let me know your experience in the comment section below. And as always, thanks for watching the video. And if you guys haven't subscribed to this channel, make sure to subscribe for more video like this. And I will meet you on my next video. Till then, bye bye.